Okay, everybody, welcome to Monarch High School. Welcome to our senior night. Okay, our first senior, number 16, Kylie Kim. Let's welcome Kylie Kim. And our parents, Shannon and Wynn Quinn. Kim, sorry. Parents, are you here? Let's wait for your parents. Wait for your parents. Okay, here we go. Sorry. So Kylie was born in Boynton Beach. She has played softball since she was 8 years old. Kylie also has a love for music, as she said that she grew up around music her whole life. She also received a medal for playing the guitar last year. Kylie is also an amazing athlete, as she's been voted MVP on her team twice and also received the Best Sportsmanship Award. Kylie plans on going to college to study to become a physical therapist. Kylie, you're an amazing young lady. We're really going to miss you. Love you, Kylie. Come on up. I brought just a few presents here. Okay. For you. And that's for you. Hey, you're so welcome. Our next senior, number 50, Marimione. Let's welcome senior Marimione. Mary's little, she grew up in Pompano Beach. Her love for music started at a very young age, and she can now play electric and acoustic guitar. Not only is Mia a talented musician, she also has been on the AV honor roll a majority of her education. She always shows off her true leadership. A member of the student government. She is also a member of the British English Honor Society, RHO Kappa, and Knights Movie Club. Maria has already been accepted to Grand Canyon University of Arizona and play softball for them. Way to go, Mary. We're really going to miss you. We love you. Thank you so much. This is the take a picture together, Coach. Friends features. No? Okay.
Oh yeah. It actually connected easily, I just can't get it to sit right. The other one I have would,
oh my God,
would work for this. Up, I just didn't do it.
Hey, Lonnie.
How are you?
You in Cypress Bay here?
Yeah.
Or you changed?
No. It's
been here forever.
Yeah, if I would have used the other one, the one that fell apart that you fixed the other day, right? That's what it's for.
bonfire.
Yo no creo que lo vayan a dejar solo, pero es su decisión. Yo creo que no va a haber problema dejándola ahí con el grupo, ¿me entiendes? Además, si no la dejas ahí, se va a romper el corazón. Hay que hablar con mis chanzas, que están seguros de estar eso, que ellos andando solos. Hay que mandar un email para no estar seguro que los muchachos andando solos. itself.
Ooh, where they going?
They go to SeaWorld.
Ooh.
So. I pick up sometimes, usually my wife.
Does she like lions?
Yeah.
Nah, that's not good. Okay. Thank you.
That a girl. Get here. Oh, did you video?
Apparently I was taking a photo. That was probably.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. then it told me that I know I'm going to round up the chicken.
That's my birthday.
Shut up. Super smart. No changing. Pressure.
Yeah. Why didn't we have this voice? We suck.
We got your
throw it to
out.
Nice.
Oh, nice! She wasn't even a spot.
Thank you. Oh, it's not a problem. I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.
there's some small stations.
You better see it. Thank you.
So who's he playing with?
Thank you. got two of them.
Right here, kid. You got it. Nobody better.
It's just weird.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's right. Anything close, Ray? Good eye.
Take four, take four. Take four, Audrey. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's go, Ray, man. You got this, girl. Be aggressive. Be aggressive.
Staying alive.